This is your father's doing. Chloe is his doing. He put her in your path.
What do you desire more than anything else in this life?
This is it. This is your big trick.
Why don't I affect you, Detective? What makes you different?
I can let my guard down with you. I don't do that with anyone else.
It appears you make me vulnerable, too.
I still don't understand why.
Yeah, after everything I said about my less positive qualities, she still chose to kiss me.
So none of it was... none of it was real.
Don't!
I can't use it anymore.
Lucifer?
Detective!
It's getting dark, too dark to see.
You let me down, Lucifer. I mean, what good is a partner if I can't depend on you? How do I look?
Beautiful.
Where is he? Lux is protected now.
Detective?
Where's Lucifer?
She saved Lux. No strings attached. I didn't even ask.
He really does love this place, doesn't he?
Yeah, this place.
The entire city can rest assured that someone as honest, trustworthy, and reliable as Detective Decker is out there protecting them. She is truly good. Did you know? Huh? This whole bloody time, did you know? The plan is simple. You kill me, I go down to hell, interrogate the professor, get the formula, and then you bring me back.
Who's back?
Look who's back. I wanted to say that I am done hiding. So I'm coming over now to tell you the truth about me. Because I think it's time I finally opened your eyes. I want to tell you everything.